how to replace the light switch assembly in your 2007 to 2014 Cadillac Escalade and similar GM trucks like the Suburban, Tahoe, Yukon, Silverado, Sierra, and Avalanche. I am Stephen Wimberley, and this is Working with Wimberley.
The first step is to remove the fuse cover. Just pull it. Comes off like that. The next thing you need to do is remove two Phillips head screws. There's one here, the second one's here, and then the third thing, you see this notch right here? There's a 10 millimeter bolt right there that needs to come out. So once we remove the two Phillips head screws and the 10 millimeter bolt, we'll be able to remove this trim. So now I'm going to use my 10 millimeter socket extension and ratchet to remove the 10 millimeter bolt. There's the two Phillips head screws and the one 10 millimeter bolt. With the two screws and the bolt out at the bottom, I should be able to just pull the trim forward and off like that. Set this to the side. So with the trim off, now all we need to do is take this, pull it forward just like that. Once you pull it forward, you can press and release the connector. And now the switch with the housing comes out. Now, if you need to replace the switch that's in the housing, if you turn it around, you will see one tab right here. On the opposite side, there's a tab here and a tab here. So just release the tabs. And the switch comes out like that. You can replace it, put a new one in the housing. Installation is the reverse of the removal process. Snap in the switch, attach the connector, install the switch assembly, install the knee bolster and the fuse trim cover. And this job is done. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe to the channel, give me a thumbs up, and leave a comment. God bless you all.